hollow of your arms. Snuggle up all safe and warm, used to tell me tales of unicorns and kings. And how could I comprehend all the things you told me, the land of your madness and your suffering? And my mind would swim in fantasy, like a piece of driftwood on the sea. Had no touchstone for reality. You were my reality. Like a dark and ugly room on the far side of the moon, your insanity spoke emptiness and fear. No matter how I tried, I questioned and I cried, it just could not penetrate that in the near. And I know you tried to comfort me, to soothe and reassure me. Then your strength would always fail. Place a silken veil. Like a dried and wrinkled prune, a deflated toy balloon, I came home and found you strewn across the floor. As they lay you on your bed, I heard you say, if I am dead, how come it just keeps hurting more and more? And you laughed me in the early spring. All they said was, mommy's resting. Now as I turn on Salyan, something I had done. So please try and understand. I will love you as I can. I do not blame you, you're not guilty.